Russia. This one goes well beyond the myth of general. Russia projects power regionally, but its armed forces is not as great as Putin is hyping it up to be lately. But if invaded, Russia doesn't have to project anything, and its legendary toughness can really bloom, even in the middle of the freezing Russian winter. Invading Russia, as any student of history knows, is a terribly difficult thing. When Napoleon invaded in 1812, the Russian people took casualties, to be sure, but what really suffered was Russia's towns, cities, farms, and other infrastructure, all of it destroyed by Russians. That's right, Russians would rather destroy their own country than leave it for any invader. And if you're thinking that was a long time ago, and modern Russians might have different sensibilities, remember they did that when the Nazis invaded in World War II, and at first many Russians welcomed the Germans. From there, the fighting only got more brutal. So any invader has to remember that they're likely fighting every single Russian, across 11 time zones. Did you catch that? There are 11 time zones in Russia, the largest country by land mass. If that wasn't bad enough, Russia also contains every single climate type there is. Yes, Russia has a rainforest. If that wasn't enough, you will likely have to fight every ex-Soviet client state around Russia's borders. Many of them are still very loyal to Russia and would take up arms to fight for their Russian friends. This only extends the range and variety of people, climate, and geography to contend with. The deserts of Kazakhstan, the mountains and forests of the Caucasus region, and the frozen shores of the Black and Caspian Seas, the steppes and tundras of Central Asia are not a forgiving place. Just like the Americans who would take up arms against an invader, the Russian and pro-Russian people living in these areas will too. These are hardy, gun-toting, skilled hunters who have no compulsion about killing an invader, having grown up with their parents and grandparents' stories about fighting the great patriotic war against the Nazis, which included the deadliest fighting in the history of human warfare at Stalingrad.